Pressure is caused by gas or liquid particles colliding with the walls of a container. Think of a bicycle tire. Pressure increases when particles move faster. To do that, you can either add more particles into the same container, reduce the volume of the container, or increase the temperature. All of these actions increase the overall force that the particles push on the tire wall per unit area.
Thanks for watching. Please share, like, and subscribe.